Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'll show you my version of Hogwarts Clocktower using the Clocktower set of 2018, which I modified, making it higher, adding a fourth floor and choosing only dark windows for the exterior to make it more uniform. I also changed the depth of the rooms, adjusting them to all the other modular sets from 2020-2023. And finally, I added the hospital wing set, the first flying lessons, and another room I created on my own, which is Umbridge's office. As you can see, the base consists of four different pieces that I got left from other sets, but you can use an 8x16 plate if you have it. Next, I'm gonna show you the other part of the first floor of my clock tower set, that is the orange staircase. This is optional. If you don't like it or find it unnecessary, you can skip this part. You can add another room of your liking in this place, and obviously use an 8x8 plate if you have it. Like I said before, I had to use spare pieces because I didn't have an 8x8 plate at a time. This set is obviously incomplete. Check my next video to know how I've built the second floor. And thank you for watching. Until next time.